My name is Gage Knudsen, and I'm a field service engineer here at Bühler.
I'm Sean Bushman. Right now, I'm working in customer service quotation engineer.
My name's Colin Stegor-Peterson. I'm a field service technician.
My name is Laura Waltrick, and I work in supply chain.
For me, it's more like a typical week because every week I'm basically at a different customer site. So I travel to a customer, usually somewhere in the U.S., and I'll be working on a malt mill at a brewery or a roll stand at a flour mill, or I'll even work on full-scale pasta lines.
Anything from communicating with the customer, sales team, and then building orders. A lot of computer work as well, dealing with the sales team and the shop floor. So I'm somewhat of the middle ground between information and making sure everything gets relayed to the shop floor correctly.
A typical day is quite dynamic. We have constantly supply chain issues across the board, different materials and vendors. And the big challenge that I enjoy is coming with creative ideas, thinking outside the box, and finding alternatives to still deliver on our promises.
A typical day can be as slow as just a travel day, getting out to the state or site where our customer's at. It can be as extreme as diagnosing problems, fixing machines, changing out parts. I'm kind of all over the place, and it's a fun, fast-paced environment.
Being in supply chain, it makes me an essential pillar of the operations within Bühler, but also we play a significant important part in our customer value chain, making sure everything runs smoothly and efficiently.
Our impact for Bühler is I describe it as the backbone of the company. Our customers' machines need to be up and running, working. Their mills need to be cranking out product, and our promises are fulfilled when we do our jobs and they're making as much money as possible.
Bühler has lots of customers around the U.S. that I have a personal relationship with. Whenever they have issues with their machinery, I'm usually able to come and help them fix out those problems and get the customer up and running. So I think that really helps Bühler look well, especially to the customers.
When I came to my position, there was a lot of loose ends, a lot of things that hadn't really been documented yet. So I have a nice playground of getting work done as well as looking for improvements. Really interesting and exciting to be able to have my input, see the changes, and be able to think outside of the box.
I started here as an apprentice, now a field service engineer, and started because of the benefits, but stay because of how everything that Bühler does for the world, everything our customers do, and all of the knowledge and work experience I've gained and being able to work with some pretty awesome people.
Honestly, I came out of welding school and I did not have experience. And so in the beginning, why Bühler was really, I had a foot in the door. It was a place that was gonna take a chance on me. They've really opened me up to management opportunities, learning on the shop floor and now into the office. So really, I like to stay with Bühler for the growth opportunities and see where it goes.
Bühler really helped me out when I first joined them. I went through the apprenticeship. I was able to get a college education. I got my associates through Bühler, and it's been nothing but opportunities for me ever since, and it's never the same thing for me. It always keeps me entertained. It's always a great job.
Bühler is a great place to work with. It's really a fantastic environment. We're very diverse. We invest a lot of innovation. They offer a lot of leadership programs. I've personally been in two. Originally from Brazil, and then later on moved to the U.S., taking on some new challenges. So they really invest in personal development, and they give you the opportunities to grow.